And I have to say, I think if Nye Bevan was here today, he'd want a seven-day NHS, because he knew the NHS was for patients up and down our country.
Nye Bevan would be turning in his grave if he could hear the Prime Minister's attitude towards the NHS. He was a man with vision. He was a man with vision who wanted a health service for the good of all.